What would you say has been the biggest scientific achievement of this century? The first photograph of a black hole? Gene editing technology? Quantum computing? All solid contenders, but there's a case to be made that the most revolutionary development was actually in a field many of us have never heard of, protein folding. And while that might just sound like a new way of making a cheese and ham sandwich, this lesser-known success story actually represents a monumental breakthrough with the potential to transform not just the world of science, but the world all around us. The first thing to understand is that proteins aren't just a food group. They're fundamental cogs in the machinery of life. Enzymes that break down food, insulin that regulates blood sugar, hemoglobin that transports oxygen. These, plus about a million more in the human body alone, are all proteins. But proteins aren't just responsible for the good stuff. They also make up bacteria and viruses, while other kinds of disease, like type 2 diabetes and Alzheimer's, are examples of what can happen when they go wrong. So given the central role they play in, well, nearly everything, it's obvious gaining an in-depth understanding of how proteins function would be hugely valuable, leading to new therapies, vaccines, and who knows what else. But this is easier said than done. We've known for over a century that proteins are made up of chains of molecules called amino acids. And nowadays, we're pretty good at figuring out which sequences of these make up which proteins. But that's only half of understanding how they work. You see, when amino acids are joined together, chemical reactions between them make their chain fold up into a unique and absurdly complex 3D structure. And it's that structure which determines a protein's function. So to understand how a protein works, it's crucial to know how it's folded up. And while in theory, we should be able to predict that from its amino acid sequence, in practice, it's nowhere near that simple. You see, every link in this chain can fold into a gigantic number of possible positions. And because each link reacts with multiple others, the more links, the more possibilities. Say a three-link chain has 1,000 possible folding positions. That's about the number of grains of sand that fit in a thimble. A 10-link chain has 10 billion, equivalent to enough sand to fill a small van. And 20 links is equivalent to a Mount Everest of sand. Although this is a massive oversimplification, the important thing to grasp is how the complexity of the problem grows with each additional link. Because an average protein doesn't contain 20 amino acids, but more like 300, with vastly more possible folding positions than there are atoms in the known universe. The difficulty of working through such an astronomical number of possibilities came to be known as the protein folding problem. But after decades of research, it remained largely unsolved, with scientists having unraveled only a tiny fraction of the potential billions of proteins found in nature. Spurred by this lack of progress, in the early 90s, a group of biologists launched CASP, Critical Assessment of Structure Prediction, an international biannual competition in which teams compete to find the best techniques for predicting protein structures from their amino acid sequences. To be scientifically useful, a prediction needs to be around 90% accurate. But after 24 years, this figure still seemed a long way off. Then, in 2018, CASP received an entry from DeepMind, an artificial intelligence startup owned by Google. Their model, AlphaFold, had been trained on the data of over 140,000 known proteins, looking for patterns, then using these to make predictions about new, unknown structures. The result was an impressive leap in accuracy, setting a new record, which they themselves smashed 2 years later when their new model, AlphaFold 2, hit the 90% target. The protein folding problem had effectively been solved. Since then, AlphaFold has modeled over 200 million protein structures, which are now freely available online, along with the algorithm's source code. Now, with both this trove of knowledge and this game-changing tool at their disposal, scientists are entering a new era of possibility for drugs and vaccines which target specific proteins, as well as for ways to tackle global challenges, like enzymes that digest plastic or bond with carbon to capture greenhouse gases. AlphaFold's achievement may eventually transform not just biology, but our whole biosphere. Yet the practical applications are only part of what makes this breakthrough so significant. Technology has been crucial for all major scientific advances of recent years, but AlphaFold is different in that it taught itself what to look for in the data, demonstrating AI's potential to change the way science is done and accelerate progress in areas where we've gotten bogged down. This doesn't mean scientists will become obsolete. While AI can help solve problems, it can't decide which problems need solving or how to gather the necessary empirical data. But with this new lab assistant, which can crunch numbers beyond our brain's capacity to imagine, scientists have a powerful new ally on their side.